Did you ever wish that you could download your Instagram stories right from your desktop computer? My name is Ileane Smith, and in this video, I'm going to show you just how you can do that. Well, first, you want to navigate over to the Google Chrome Web Store and download an extension called Chrome IG Story. I got to give a shout out to my girl, Sue B. Zimmerman. She's the one who told me about this extension. So this is how it works. You go over to the extension. First, you have to navigate to the Instagram homepage. Once you've done that, open up the extension on your Chrome taskbar. And you'll see your friends' stories can be accessed right here. Now, I'm just going to go over to my daughter, that's Nicole Purvey, and I'm going to download her stories. And now those files will be on my desktop. Now, what if I just wanted to watch her stories? All I have to do is click on her name.
Nothing.
You said we're not doing regular check-in.
Thank you.
Nicole is actually on vacation, and so let's do my story. My story is much quieter. So there you have it, guys. You can grab Instagram stories right from Google Chrome using the Chrome IG Story extension. So look, I'm going to post a poll here on YouTube because I want to know from you. Are you going to use the Chrome IG Story extension? Just click on the poll and vote yes or no. And I'll see you in the next video. Be sure to subscribe because you don't want to miss it. Bye for now.